and they're off. And come on, Haynesville. Mid-pack breaks on top. Marquee Marksman on the far outside's out with some release. Speed Crafty Cow comes up. And down at the fence, it's Amahemi. Amahemi's up close now, fourth, as Track Bully moves up from the back of the pack. But up top, come on, Haynesville and Crafty Cow go 1-2. Track Bully moves up to be third. Marquee Marksman outside, fourth. Amahemi at the inside, fifth. Del Rio is out in sixth. Far outside, pass by the house. Moves up into seventh. Macing the Blues is eighth. Two Crowns, ninth. And on the inside, shuffled back in the pack is I'm the Man. And Perilous Crossing is the trailer. 22-4 the first quarter. There's three furlongs to go. Come on, Haynesville's in front of Crafty Cow, who's keeping good pace, second at outside. Three lengths back, Amahemi, third at the inside, round that far turn. Losing ground is Del Rio, up the inside, Two Crowns way out there, Marquee Marksman. So they come to the top of the stretch, the half, in a quick 46 flat. Come on, Haynesville's off the turn, short lead. Crafty Cow continues to plug away, trying to get by for long to go. Marquee Marksman third, down to the final 16th. Come on, Haynesville, roused out to a length and a half lead. Crafty Cow wanders to the outside. Come on, Haynesville, 60-1. The 2.5 length winner at a big price. Crafty Cow second, Marquee Marksman, and Track Bully.